If you know someone who's looking for a job, the new location for the WorkSource Pierce Job Center is a good place to start. The center has a new location off South Cedar Street in Tacoma. They help people find new jobs or change careers. Even businesses can get help with filling open positions.
Well, if you're a job seeker or a worker who's looking to change their career, they can get career guidance. There's access to aptitude, career assessment. So if you're not sure what you want to do, there's folks and tools that can help you with that. There's access to employment preparation. So for example, if you've not done a resume in a while or have interviewed in a while, someone can prepare you for that.
Newen says there's currently 8,700 jobs open and ready to fill in Pierce County in healthcare, construction, information technology, transportation, and other areas. Many people just don't know about them.
We have 48% of our workers who live here who travel outside of Pierce County to work. If we can figure a way to help them connect to those available jobs here, we would have all of those jobs filled. And businesses can boom, they can grow, they can create more jobs for our residents.
Visit the WorkSource Pierce Job Center for one-on-one assistance.